shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed, into some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. That you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on and dip, bum on your lips, fuck that, come on your lips, and some on your tits, and get ready, cause this shit's about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits. Fuck you, Debbie! Yeah. This looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said, this looks like a job for me, so start feeling like prisoners helpless till someone comes along on a mission and yells, bitch! A visionary, vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. So just let me revel and bask in the fact,
cause this is how free
goes. Disaster, such a catastrophe, when you receive so damn much of my ass, you ask for me. Well, I'm back, then fix your minutes and I'm tuning in and I'm getting rid of the bunny of skin like a splitter. The center of attention, back for the winner, I'm interesting. The best thing since wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting. Who sent for me? Turn himself into a symbol. But sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Hell, I'm not the first king of controversy. I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley to do black to get myself wealthy. Hey!